Mutant Ninja Turtles sucks, like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. The N64 graphics are nice, and you do the exact same things over and over and over and over and over and over and over again. The game's just too easy. Sometimes they're pretty creative, but sometimes they'll run in the wall and they'll run into and die. Why are there so many invisible walls? And if I can't walk through this gate, then why is it open? And look! You can jump through solid walls. Is that building far away? No, it's just an illusion. Now you see me? Now you see me. Nothing makes any fucking sense. It's like I'm in a fun house, minus the fun. The camera is annoying because it never focuses on the path you need to go. Like, where am I supposed to go now? Left or right? Let's try right. What a piece of shit. And you can actually walk away from the camera. Ugh, for fucking out loud. How was I supposed to see that jump? And how the fuck do you fall through buildings? Splinter's just annoying because he's always pausing the game and he never shuts up. Fuck! 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 The turtles are equally annoying. Wear a turtle costume. Even weirder, sometimes his voice is muffled. And sometimes it's clear.
Awesome.
This is the best part of the game.
Whoa, dude, what's that sound?
Sounds like the ground is shaking. Coward bungers. Oh no! Ah! What was that? Remember this jump? Well, not only can you walk over this one, you can fight over it. And spin over it too. And why does the end screen take forever?